someone's life. Don't say it's for religion, for the prophets all agree that to love one another is the path that sets us free. Hey you, hey you, listen to your God who lives in you. We have to love one another, live for each other, sing and dance together, love from one another. The world will be a better place when all of us can see that God is love. Words of hate and anger that fill their minds with fear. Hey you, where will you be on judgment day? For the prophets have all told us that love's the only way. Hey you, hey you, listen to your God who speaks to you. We have to live for each other, sing and dance together, love from one another, equality and peace is ours when all of us have learned to live for love.
You will not enter paradise until you have faith, and you will not complete your faith until you love one another. Israel, whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. Christian,
we live for love.
You shall love your neighbor as yourself. Jewish, the path for salvation is through unselfish love for others. Buddhist, one gives up selfishness in love, not expecting anything in return. Hindu, love is the breath of the Holy Spirit inspired into the human spirit. Bahá'í, the whole purpose of religion is to facilitate love and compassion, patience, tolerance, humility and forgiveness. Dalai Lama.
Who do you think you are?